Did you know that today, the 15th of September, is Online Learning Day? It's a day that recognizes the advantages and the vast potential of online learning. It also honors the accomplishments of online students like you everywhere. In the last couple years, learning online has really grown by leaps and bounds and is expected to triple in size by 2025. It is a phenomenal way to gain knowledge and upskill. More than 40% of Fortune 500 companies use e-learning regularly. Online learning is more cost-effective and convenient than conventional education, making it accessible and creating opportunities for people from all walks of life. So how do you make the best out of online learning? Here are our tips. Set yourself well-defined goals. When you're taking a course, be clear on what you want to achieve from it. Set yourself clear goals that are easy to measure. For example, if you're taking a course on basic HTML coding with 10 units, finishing a unit and its corresponding assignment is a good goal for a day. However, by the end of the course, your goal must be about creating a whole web page on your own. Schedule your learning sessions and make it a habit. Choose a regular time every day when you can focus on learning. Keep track of deadlines and add important dates when assignments are due to your calendar. Ensure you have a distraction-free environment. Create an area in your house where you can learn without distractions. Avoid studying on your bed if possible. Distinguishing between your study area and the rest of your home can really aid concentration. Figure out your technical logistics. Make sure your internet connection is good and that you have all the necessary login details for any application or website you might be using. If you need to download any applications or resources, ensure you have what you need before the lesson starts. Take notes and reflect on what you've learned. Taking notes can help you understand what you're learning better, improve your attention, and help you think better. Find a way to take notes that works best for you. Some people prefer taking notes by hand, while others favor a digital approach. Take a short break between chapters to reflect on what you've learned. You can write down how you personally connect to the lesson and how you are planning to apply it in real life. Be a part of a community. Online learning connects you with talented instructors and fellow learners across the world. There are plenty of ways for you to take advantage of this vibrant community, such as online forums, social networking, and the like. You can create virtual study groups to learn together. Be open and accountable. When you're learning online, don't be afraid to tell your friends about it. If you finish a course or module, you can post about it on your social media accounts and celebrate what you've achieved. Telling the people who care about you what you're doing can create a support network that will help you sustain your pace of learning. Don't overload yourself. With the vast quantity of knowledge available, you might be tempted to sign up for 17 different courses. You might even rush through a course a day. But this will exhaust you and lead to a poor understanding of what you learn. Instead, plan out which courses would complement each other when taken together and be patient with yourself. It is better to consistently learn over time rather than choke yourself with information. Self-care is important. Taking care of your mind and body is essential to be able to perform at your best level. Maintain a regular sleep schedule, eat as healthy as possible, and take plenty of breaks. Don't be afraid to ask for help from your tutors or fellow students. If you're feeling low, talk about your mental state with people you trust. Reward yourself. If you score well on a test, watch that movie on Netflix you've been wanting to. Once you're done learning for the day or get through an especially difficult module, talk to your friends or grab some ice cream. It's much easier to motivate yourself and get through a hard task when you know that there's something nice waiting for you at the finish line. We're really lucky to live in a world where we have the privilege of being able to learn online. Education has never been more accessible, irrespective of one's location, finances, or background. What are your tips for learning effectively online? Let us know in the comments below. If you like this video, do drop us a like and tap on that subscribe button. For more content, join Freshworks Academy. The link is in the description. Until next time, bye and happy learning!